this is where today is Friday, and today the dogs get chicken. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, we feed them, we give them a raw diet plus their food. On Tuesdays and Thursdays and Saturday and Sunday, they eat just dog food. Okay? So as you can see, I prepared the chicken in their dog pans, and I'm gonna scoop food and put over the top of their chicken like a delicacy. And this is what they eat, and they love it. So in this way, they don't get bored by eating chicken every day. And I make sure they have enough chicken. But they love their deer. And this is the program. And besides that, they get their snow stump. They get their Bully Max vitamin. And we also have our favorite coconut oil that we also put over the dog food. We heat it up and we also pour it over our dog food. Back here you see all of the cleaning supplies. All the cleaning supplies. You see right here, you see one of my little cookie monsters. This is Eden. running through, and this is Joanne. She done spotted the chicken. Okay, so they ready to take over and get their chicken. Go poopy, go out. So, this is it. This is what we do. Chicken, so they be full. I don't be stingy with them. Now normally while they're eating, I clean the water.